It be what?
Huh? Oh, sorry.
No, this is yours, stupid. Yeah. Bajatai told about Sukriti. What kinds of Sukriti could you remember? How many types of Sukriti?
Two types of
Sukriti. Two kinds of gap of Sukriti. भक्ति उन्मुखी स्वीकृति कर्मोन्मुखी स्वीकृति मीन एसोसिएट विद द कर्मीज देन योर दैट किस ऑफ स्वीकृति विल कम दैट इज कर्म उन्मुखी स्वीकृति कर्मीज दे आर नॉट डूइंग भजन एंड साधन दे हैव नो एक्चुअल स्पिरिचुअल कंसेप्शन कर्मीज जस्ट दे help the mundane people, charity, donation, they are doing this.
Can you just hold a minute?
Their conception just to help the living things. Many people also feeding the cows, that's called go seva. Many people they were feeding the some food for the birds also. In the going to the beach and throwing the some small piece of what is it called?
Bread.
Bread. And feeding the birds.
The homeless maybe.
Eh?
The homeless. What about also maybe the homeless? You know,
people also they feeding the ants.
Ants.
Throwing the sugar.
Achcha.
Taking little sugar and also giving to the all the ants. Because this is our thinking, this is the punna. So in this way, in this material world, many people they are doing this way and activities. Actually they are called kormi. Their aim and object if we to help the people all the other community, then we'll get the some pious activity, because punya karma. According to the punya karma, they want to go the heaven, sarva loka. Actually, this is not connection with any spiritual thing. It's the karma. And karmi, they are doing this. So if you associate with these types of karmi, then your sukriti will come. That sukriti is called karma unmukhi sukriti. Understand? Then automatically tendency will come to how to go to sarga, heaven loka, sarga loka, heavenly planet. Srimad Bhagavad Gita Krishna says, if you go heaven, sarga loka, again you come down this material world. Tetam bhukta sarga lokam visalam, chine punya martu lokam visanti. We all know these types of karma, pious activity will be finished, again it will come back from heavenly planet to in this material world. This is also, this is what the wandering in the same cycle of repeated birth and death. Sometimes given example, this karma, these types of activities as like the job of elevator operator. You know elevator operator? You don't know elevator.
Yes, yes.
The job. And in order to even in his job to go to elevator, if you go to the big companies, the big buildings are there, and maybe 50-60 stories. So that person is duty, the people coming in the elevator and push the button and going up and down. So 8 hours but 10 hours his job is there, going only up and down, taking the people on the elevator and going up and again coming down. So in the same way, karmis, according to their pious activities, actually these types of coming up and down.
Ah.
And with their pious activities going to the heavenly planet, and when
finish.
Their punna pious activity finish, again coming down this material. So for this regard, Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, tetam bhukta sargalokam visalam chine punya martva lokam visanti. When the punna finish, then even coming down this material. And again doing punna karma, punna is a pious activity. But sometimes also everybody is not following the punna karma. Sometimes also doing papa karma, sinful activity. So pious activities and sinful activities in this way condition souls are going up and down. This way. So just I tell you, if you associate with the karmis, then automatically tendency will come how to go to heaven and how to perform the pious activities. Actually, this is no connection with any spiritual things. A second type of sukriti that is called Gyananmukhi Sukriti. Gyananmukhi Sukriti means if you associate the Gyanis, then your Gyananmukhi Sukriti will come. Gyanis, their tendency how to merge in Brahma. So if you associate the Gyanis, that automatically tendency will come how to merge in Brahma. What is the Brahma? Brahma is called the effulgence of the body of Lord. Brahma Jyoti. Those who are merged in Brahma, they are staying as like a stone. Just if you drop one stone, this stone going to the water and laying under the
bottom.
In the same way, those jivas merged in Brahma, they are staying in there. No any activity as like a stone in this area. They cannot feel any happiness and they cannot feel any unhappiness. Completely wrong. Coma. Coma understand? Coma. So this is also rejected. So if you associate with Gyanis, then tendency will come margin Brahma. Or third type of sukriti, that is called bhaktanmukhi sukriti. With the association of devotee of Lord Bhagavad Bhakta, then your sukriti will come. And this sukriti, then automatically tendency will come serve to Krishna. So now bhaktinmukhi sukriti is very important. But different kinds of bhakta. If you associate with the devotee of Narayan, then your tendency will come to attend to Vaikuntha. If you associate with the devotee of Ayodhya Hanuman, then your tendency will come go to Ayodhya. And if you associate with the devotee of Krishna, then automatically tendency will come to Golok Vrindavan. Understand? Vaikuntha, Ajodhya, Dwarka, Mathura, Golok Vrindavan, many kinds of devotees are there. So Shastra is saying, you have to associate with high class exalted devotee of Lord. What kinds of devotees?
High class exalted devotees.
Who are they? Vrindavan. That is called the devotees of Golok Vrindavan. Rasika Vaishnava. Krishna bhakti rasabhavita mati kriyatam yad kutopi labhate tatrapi lolamullam janmakati sukritam labhate. Only try to associate with high class brajarasik sadhu and guru, not ordinary. This is our highest ambition. How to always associate high class with the devotees of Golok Vrindavan? How to listen braj katha? This is very important. Without listening to Braj, Your bhakti will not manifested the braja prem. Uddhav saying, Bande nanda braja sthinam padare no vikshnasa jasanghari katho gito kunati bhuvanatrayam. Srimad Bhagavatam Sukadeva Goswami Pad. The Prajavasi is highest mood. And especially he saw Srimati Radhika's highest mood. Then he became very surprised. And again he bowed down his forehead the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. This is our main object. Gaudiya Vaishnava means this. How we get the one, the sprinkled mercy of Srimati
Radhika.
Only try to associate with high class Brajadasiksa Sadhyanga. Krishna Bhakti Rasabhavita Mati Kriyatang Yidhi Kutopi Labhati Tatrabi Lulamullam Janmakati Sukritana Labhati. This is our aim and object. You have to give respect all kinds of devotees of Lord. You have to give respect the devotees of Narayan. You have to give respect the devotees of Ramchandra and Hanuman. You give respect to Ramchandra. You give the respect to the queens of Dwaraka. But your aim and object, how to associate with the devotees of Braj. Braj Bhakti. As like Subala, Siddham, Nanda, Jasoda, Radha, Lalita, Visakha, Gopija. This is our aim and object. How to follow his associate, these types of devotees. Otherwise, how possible? Attend this. Anaraddha Radha Padam Bhujarenu Anasita Binda Atavi Tat Padankam Asambhasya Tadabhava Gambhira Chittan Kutasyamo Sindhu Rasasavagaho. Raghunath Das Goswami, he composed this verse. If you want to attain the highest prem of Braj, then you have to follow the three principles. How many? What is that? Have to one pointed with the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Only thing Radhika, she is my mistress. Radha meri samini, main radhin ko das, janam janam moi diyo Vrindavan ko vas. Radha meri samini. Srimati Radhika, she is my mistress. This mood only. Only one pointed with Srimati Radhika. Or second, you have to stay in Braj, Vrindavan. And remembering pastimes of Krishna, Braj Lila Katha. One point is Vrindavan Dham. Vrindavan ko vriksha ko maram na jane koi dal dalar pat pat me radhe radhe hoi. Brajavasi they sing. Very few persons, they know the glories of the trees of Vrindavan. All the trees of Vrindavan only chanting Radhe 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 Jai 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 Shri Radhe. Radhe 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 Jai 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 Shri Radhe. Radhe 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 Jai 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 Shri Radhe. So in this one point is Vrindavan Dham. And try to stay in Vrindavan. If not physically stay in Vrindavan, but you have to stay in Vrindavan with your mind. How will you stay in Vrindavan with your mind? Jaya Radhe, Jaya Krishna, Jaya Vrindavan, Rasika Mukuta Mani, Jaya Gopijan. Jaya Radhe, Jaya Krishna, Jaya Vrindavan, Rasika Mukuta Mani, Jaya Vrindavan. Radhe Radhe Rate Sam, Radhe Rate Sam Sam, राधे सम जुगल नाम मेरो है जीवन जय राधे जय कृष्ण जय वृंदावन रसिक मुकुट मणि जय गोपीजन मेरो एक प्राण धन एक ये जीवन सकरे नन्ना नंदन मदन मोहन राधिका रमन जय राधे जय कृष्ण जय वृंदावन रसिक मुकुट मणि जय गोपीजन श्यामी सो मेरो प्यार श्यामी मेरो वार्ता श्यामी समायु आठो जंतन मन की जय राधे जय कृष्ण जय वृंदावन रसिक मुकुट मणि जय गोपीजन इन दिस माइंड यू अब्सॉर्ब इन वृंदावन दैट इज कॉल्ड वृंदावन बस टू स्टे इन वृंदावन एंड ऑलवेज एंड थर्ड ऑलवेज एसोसिएट विद हाई क्लास ब्रज रसिक साधु एंड गुरु दैट्स नॉट ऑर्डिनरी Just one who absorbed with the mood of Srimati Radhika. Yeah? I listen to Hare Krishna. Yeah? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Then automatically, Braj Prem will manifest in your heart. Good Premanandi. Okay, offering or not? 8:30. Prasad. Prasad. Hari Katha. Hari Katha Prasad. अरे क्या कर मैं लगा हूँ तो अभी कब कर दी नाम के द्वारा नहीं होता है ना अरे ऑफर तुम भोग लगा क्या करते हैं What is your question?
Private question.
Private question. What are you
doing? When I first met you in our initiation, when I met you in March, and you had the initiation for my name, I just want to...
March?
It was in March this year, yes. In Synergy. And I just want to reconfirm my duties for my initiation, at least starting today, moving forward. I would like to ask.
Good.
Twenty-third she will come.
Twenty-third I won't come. I will be in New York visiting my father for the holiday.
Holiday. You are going to meet with the father?
Yeah, in New York. But I'm gonna be at the Jaya's and